Dying generally refers to the end of life, when a living being stops living and all bodily functions cease. However, the concept of dying can also have symbolic or metaphorical meanings. For example, it can represent the end of something, like the end of a relationship or the end of a phase in life. It can also be used to describe the gradual decline or deterioration of something. So, while the primary meaning of dying is the end of life, it can be applied in broader contexts as well.